need supplies for my journey to Lost Wing. Otto said you could provide them.
What's that? Does the newcomer think it proper to make demands of a poor old matron before even introducing himself?
It's Clive.
Well, Clive, I hear that dog is yours. Since he followed Sid home one night, I've seen to it that his chin's rubbed and his belly fed. Though I suppose that's your job now. Unless you lose him again.
I won't. Not again. Thank you for watching him.
So, were you gonna buy something? What? You didn't think I'd shower your lordship with my hard-won wares while you swagger about with a pocket full of gil? Life doesn't work that way, lad. Now, let's see some coin. I reckon I can find a buyer. I'll be thankful you got that much. I reckon I can find a buyer.
That's all.
Why, you've barely a gill to your name. You're taking his side now. And after all I've done for you. All right. All right, I can make an exception. But just this once, mind. My stores are getting cluttered and I need to make room for the next shipment.
Thank you.
Thank me? Thank your dog.
Quick. Want something for you, dear? No scratches, right? Anything else?
Fancy a mug of Kenneth Colders?
You all done?
Leaving already, are you?
It's you I'll miss the most, Lady Karen. It always is.
Don't stop you going, does it?
This should be fun.
Right.
There's a good girl.
Hungry, are you?
Flies everywhere.
I told you we should have taken the Crystal Road.
And I told you that we're outlaws. You want every bounty hunter in Storm harrying us from here to the Holy Capital? Besides, what's wrong with a shortcut through nature's splendor?
The Deadlands claim more of the realm each day. And a place like this still exists is a miracle in itself. Blood flies and all.
We'll be back in Imperial land soon. You all right?
Never better.
Sounds like it. That there is a fine hound. Soon took to hunting. Fearless as you like.
It's good to have you back, Torkoal.
Now, we don't want to be caught in the forest after nightfall.
I suppose not.
Did I mention there'd be deadly beasts? There'll be deadly beasts. Nothing a trained assassin can't handle, though.
reassuring.
You're welcome for that anti shortcut.
Good Grieger's name, is he doing this far south?
Looking for food. No more wolves where he's from. The north was one of the first parts of Storm to fall to the Blight.
Poor sod. I'd invite him over for a cup of tea if I didn't think he'd eat the dog.
Let's try and stay out of its path.
Fetch!
Remember when I said there'd be deadly beasts? Well, the shrubs in these parts are much better.
And you only think you mentioned this now. Keep your distance, boy. Sick of Tormund. You know what to do, boy. Sick of Toggle!
Well, that's the underground sorted. I'll take it from here. Kindly.
The ruins. They're everywhere, aren't they?
Some say there was a time they blocked out the stars. Down was the only way left for them to go. There's probably a lesson to be learned from that. But it can wait. Come on. Mind your head. Must be a nest nearby. Keep your eyes open. Well, it appears we won't be going this way. I'll admit, I hadn't counted on that.
What is it, boy? At least one of us. Where's these woods? Thank you, Togo.
sword sharp.
You'd better hope so.
This shouldn't take too long.
So much for your shortcut.
What? Still short. Just not quite as quick. But it'll be a damn sight quicker if you help me.
My thoughts exactly.
You know what to do. Get him, boy!
Stand back!
Dominant.
I am. Aye. Well, not by choice, mind. Old bloody Rome of strapping young lads. And it was this sorry sack of bones Rome who saw fit to home.
Sid. You say you want to help dominants and bearers. Well, what's in it for you?
What's in it for me? The same as for all of us. What we want and deserve. Save for our knack, dominants and bearers are no different from anyone else. The ability to use magic or summon great beasts should command respect, but instead has left us outcasts. Our kind are used and discarded like tools, yet we are men, so why must we die as less?
I see. So what you're saying is you want to start a war.
You flatter me, lad. But my days as a firebrand are long behind me. No, I only wish to offer our kind a choice. A place where we can die on our own terms. Okay?